This is drill number four, the outsweep of the pull, the very beginning of the pull. Notice the swimmer's head stays down during the outsweep and there's a reach forward with chest down. Here we change to the in-sweep part of the pull, the second part of the pull, or the lift, where the breath should occur. The elbows stay forward and high. Here we're breathing every other scull, but always breathing on the in-sweep.